As I want to debug my Android app, I faced this error. The emulator process for AVD so-and-so has terminated. Let's run the Android emulator from the terminal instead of the graphical user interface of Android Studio, so we can see the error messages on the standard output of the terminal. DRI3 alloc, render buffer, Vulkan not found. This means that my Ubuntu operating system has a broken drivers for GPU. So for now, I will switch to software rendering in the Android emulator. Let's edit the emulator's settings and set the graphics acceleration to software instead of automatic. Now it works. Don't forget to subscribe if you are a software developer or hope to be.